Hello, 11th graders. How are you today? So as you know, we are going to try to put in practice the digital methodology in which you are going to look at me on the TV. So guys, the last week we put in practice there is and there are. So remember that I am going to use there is and there are for something that exists. In Spanish, hay. So for example, if I say there is a chair in this classroom, is because I am talking about one thing. But what about if I say there are? If I say are, is because I am going to talk about plural things or people or different things. So for example, if I say there are two people in this classroom, maybe it's because I am talking about plural. Remember, one person, two people. I don't say two persons. So guys, that's it for today. You are going to find a photocopy in which you are going to find the English practice that it is going to help you to improve your English skills. Guys, that's it for today. Bye-bye.